Governor Hogan announced the appointment of Marlon Amprey to the Maryland House of Delegates. Amprey will represent Legislative District 40 in Baltimore City, filling in for former Delegate Nick Mosby. Amprey worked as a corporate associate at an international law firm in D.C.